Well, the L word has never been easy for a guy like me.